Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
What? Can I help you? Here you go.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
Wei, you're scaring me! No, I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going? So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home, I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. You know, I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh yeah? You got any pointers?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street, always buckle your seatbelt, and only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive, you know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by. Wow, this is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Well, not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for, what was it, Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist.
Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook?
Yeah, it said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwa. I used to be your student. I'm Wei Shen.
Yes. The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in Kung Fu.
I see time in America has rusted your skills. All men must rule sometimes. Not to American bullets. No shame, glory is to be heard.
Try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Sun On Yee. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Jade Rat. Song Dynasty, right?
Very good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen. By a former student. Corrupted by the Triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. Sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiancé.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home. But I will definitely call you later.
I found one of your statues.
A sheep.
This is good. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escaped its influences. Its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn?
Have you learned nothing? Have you forgotten everything? Someone please teach Wing. Left from right. Oh, that's awful. Why?
by again if you find one of my statues.
Wait! Get over here now.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Ham Gatan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
You're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir. One of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Let's go sing. Come on. Sing me a song.
Breaking rocks in the hot sun, I fought the law and the law won. I fought the law and the law won.
Really good.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right?
Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
Are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Back time, we next time. die!
Benny, I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny. Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond. Where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun On Yee. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond. I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Wei. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew!
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
I found one of your statues.
Ah, the dragon. Wonderful. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the Triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the Triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
You don't need to. I knew you well once. I don't believe people change that much.
Well, I appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn?
You have studied the Shou, ancient master of defeat. You are the first student I've had to fight and prove by studying in California.
Wu,
much time with your girlfriend. Only abstinence will cure you. And in your case, that might not be enough for the time. You are raining shame on my family. Please, stop by again if you find one of my friends.
All right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple of rounds.
All right, let's start.
Let's do this.
You got the stuff? Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
Do that to me.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to bar. Drunk.
Get out.
Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Popstar supplier?
I got him. And so did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yee is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the Triad. Watch your back, Wei. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad
fish
combined.
Balls. I know you want fish balls.
What? Can I help you?
Thank you.
I found one of your statues.
The snake. I am grateful. I understand your sister passed.
She was an addict. She couldn't kick it. It's not a very interesting story.
I suppose. So in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me anyway, knowing who you are.
You asked me once not to lie to you. And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
Fair enough. What would you like to learn?
I yearn for the days when my students were merely men. Have you no fighting? Your ancestors called. They like to disown you. Strong like bear, lightning like brutal.
Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
For you.
You guys smell something? I do. Just a sexy galong shoe. You know what happens to rats, Wei?
Yeah, I heard. Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
You're so sad! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did.
Oh, you're gonna do it or what? This motherfucker right here is a snitch. Is that right, Mink? You fucking rat. I sent you to pop star, and now he's in jail.
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over pop star's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Pop star's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat.
Take him to Hong Kong, young lobster. You're still working for that bastard, aren't you, man?
Wait, Winston, I swear.
Oh, he's a dirty fucker, man.
Outside, my wall. My wall.
Fucking rat. Clean that up. Loyalty's important, Wei. Never forget that. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lan Tong. You know what happens to rats when
he ran it out past all, Winston?
I know he did!
What are you gonna do to what?
Because
steady.